Hey guys, so I'm currently focusing on reading the best versions of my path, and one of the most important things you need is a steady supply of cakes. So I'll show you the test I made to confirm if the work speed passives works on grazing paths, and tips on how to increase production of these grazing paths. What I'm going to use as test subjects are 4 chickpeas. 2 of these have passives Lucky, Artisan, Serious, and Work Slave, one of which is 0 star and another is 4 stars. Another 2 that have no work speed passives, which are also 0 and 4 stars respectively. I'll be running the test for 3 days for each chickpea to get an average production rate for each path. As you can see, there's almost no difference in the production rate between the chickpea with the work speed passives and the one without such passives. One thing you can do is to upgrade your pal using the pal condenser and reach 4 stars. Doing so will upgrade your pal's partner skills to level 5, which in the case of chickpea, would allow it to lay 1 to 5 eggs per interval. Hope this helps you in your breeding journey in Palworld.